our guys. Imagery shows no activity on that ridge. We're setting down 1,300 meters northwest of plan.
What about the burn?
You'll get your burn, but we won't be on it.
1,300 meters, Jesus, at the top of that mountain. Probably one you've seen in the world.
Jimmy, expand. We cannot sit down there. That area is hot.
Jesus fucking Christ.
All clear. All being ready.
Clear. Valley up. Damn. That was one hell of a dismount. You got any holes in you? bunched up. Keep line of sight so we don't lose radio contact. Another damn camp. I heard more chatting. These guys aren't stupid moves. They're trained. Pick them off quick and quiet. Multiple targets with fire. Stay soft. Let's wait for target separation. This wind in our suppressors gives us the advantage. Stealth wins, Rabbit. Two targets on that arch. Got another target above the fire.
Yeah. patrol, Rabbit. Wait. That's it. It's ticking. Don't do that! Come on!
Are you there?
Jesus, Mother, you made it. You have
eyes on Voodoo and Preacher?
Negative. Tell Bagram to get us some UAV assets here ASAP. We're continuing C-Star.
Roger that.
Mother out. Rabbit, up this way. Here you go, Rabbit. If there, I'll kick your ass.
Clear. Look at this place. These guys didn't know what hit them. Voodoo. Must have had to leave in a hurry. What happened to the radio? Shit.
Get down! Heads down! Heads down!
Ideas? We can't go out the way we came in.
Not responding. Dusty, do you have eyes on their grid?
Negative. Jimmy, they need air support. Where's the goddamn air?
There's en route 15 minutes max.
They don't got 15 seconds. They're in contact. Reply out here, Bagram.
Sir, we lost our infrared beacons.
Switch to thermal.
Jesus. Who are they? Where are the friendlies?
Sir, I have General Flag on VTC.
Christ. General, we have a situation at Takagar.
Colonel, those SEALs were ordered back to Bagram.
Those SEALs went after their men. Insertion was aborted, but they dismounted the helo under fire.
We were tracking them by their strobes, but we've lost their signature.
Where's the air support?
Colonel.
I have Panther. He has eyes on the target.
Patch him in.
Colonel, you have Predator imagery of the peak, right?
Affirmative. What's your recommendation?
Have Reaper 3-1 fire his 40 mic near the group. Then watch to see if two break away. If they do, those are our SEALs. Then have Reaper smoke as many bad guys as possible.
Reaper 3-1 Bagram, we have SEAL MIAs without functioning IR. Fire warning 40 mic near bunched up enemy.
Colonel, you better be damn sure where those rounds go.
Bagram, confirm. Warning shots only?
Roger.
If two men break away from the group, destroy any pursuers.
Colonel.
You're requesting danger close fires?
Affirmative.
Colonel, listen to me
Romeo Delta requests danger close fires.
Roger. Go. Gunner, you are cleared to fire warning shots in close proximity to enemy forces at grid 201889.
Come on, come on. I know you're out there.
There! Those are our guys!
God, they're alive. Reaper 3-1, keep your eyes on the two together. Those are our SEALs. Direct your fire at enemy in pursuit.
Reaper 3-1 can't be in the air at sunrise.
Mobilize the QRF. We're getting our men back.
And risk losing another bird? Negative. We call in close air and then reassess our options once the enemy's been thinned
out.
Now
you want to reassess? Sir, they are sitting on top of a mountain with limited firepower at night, and Reaper 3-1 has orders to RTB before dawn. That's in 15 minutes.
And by the time the QRF gets there, it'll be broad daylight.
Sir, we are wasting time.
That's it, Colonel. You had your chance to square this away.
You seem to have lost the VTC, sir.
Mobilize the QRF.
Yes, sir. Prowler 3, Prowler 3. The mission is a go. Say again. Mission is a go.